Hey. All right, so behind the scenes on what I'm doing. Who cares? But you might. So check it out. So I'm working on a documentary. Yes, I'm a film composer, but I also have a garden, and my garden has plants. And these plants, especially the plants, these plants right here, let me see if I can show you. They're called milkweed, and they attract these monarch butterflies. And so I planted some milkweeds and attracted some monarchs. There's one right there. And actually, they're an endangered species. I raised 5 of them out of 40 that survived. And I'm creating a documentary on the story of raising those 40 and how many of them didn't make it because of certain things like beasts that destroyed them. So but here's the problem. This is the issue that I'm dealing with right now, is I did an entire narration for it, right? So you've got a 5-minute short film with narration. And part of it, I pulled out the narration and just looked at the picture and I went, wow, I'm going to be scoring this. Maybe it will just work with music and I won't need to put words in, because film composers don't like words. We like when just the music plays. So I'm going to be looking at this, and your opinion is definitely wanted and needed here. I would like to know, what do you think? Narration and music, or just music telling the story? It's up to you. But check out some of these images here, especially this one on the left of the actual, you know, I'm gonna speed it up for you, but I've got it coming out, as you can see, coming out of the chrysalis. And I've got a lot of fabulous photography I did with my GoPro and my Samsung S9. So anyway, there's a little behind the scenes. Please join us when it actually happens. I have no idea when this is going to be done, but leave your comments down at the bottom and let me know whether you think I should be doing music or music and dialogue. Thank you.